Landmark legislation making it illegal to display the Nazi symbol of hate in Victoria has been introduced to state parliament. Jewish community leaders have told Stephanie Anderson it sends a strong message that neo-Nazis are not welcome here.
In a field or on a flag, in any form, it's highly offensive. And now Victoria is one step closer to outlawing the Nazi swastika.
It's a thunderous blow to the solar plexus of the neo-Nazi movement here in Victoria, who would love nothing more than to put people like myself in the guest chambers.
Last month, one group boasted about celebrating Hitler's birthday in a Docklands beer hall and posted photos of the symbol iced into a cake.
Anti-Semitic incidents have increased 37% year on year compared to last year, and that's across the whole of Australia.
The neo-Nazis have weaponised the Nazi swastika, you know, and for a Holocaust survivor to see a Nazi swastika graffitied or vandalised, it is as threatening as being faced with a gun.
But if legislation introduced to Parliament today is passed, public display would be against the law. That includes on private property where it can be clearly seen, on clothing and as graffiti. It won't apply online and exceptions would be made for museums or educational use. But anyone found guilty would face fines of up to $22,000 or 12 months behind bars.
The ban couldn't come quicker.
The laws also aim to clearly define the difference between the Nazi symbol and this swastika, a traditional sign of good fortune that dates back thousands of years, recognised by the Hindu, Buddhist and Jain faiths.
Swasti means peace. Swastika cannot be a symbol of hatred. Some people draw it clockwise, some people draw it anti-clockwise. No matter what, it still belongs to us.
It will have the added effect of actually making sure that people are clear on the distinction.
This is a war between good and evil, and we have to win this war.
Stephanie Anderson, Nine News.